Got a bit of a cave here. I'm not gonna drink the water. Here's a body. There's no hidden tunnel under there. For some reason I thought there would be. Okay, we've come out into this room now. Duct tape. I'm a big fan of duct tape. I do like it. Chalkboard there. Yeah, that terminal's not working. Another body here. Here's a trunk. Military grade circuit board. Is this it? Alright, well that was incredibly spooky for a short while there, but that's all she wrote. I don't see anything else here. So much for that almost mystery. It's kind of disappointing. I was kind of hoping to learn a little bit more. It always makes me wonder if I'm just overlooking something. I mean, just like there at Reeb Marina, there was a story there, but I didn't pick up on it, man. There's a story here. At least I think there is, but I'm not picking up on this one either. Who knows who was banging on this elevator? Who knows about that message that he received? And what happened here? How'd this all get blown out, you know? Why is there a tunnel here? You know? What does all this mean? I don't know. I don't know, man. I'm open to hearing your thoughts as to what you think happened here, if anything. Seems like the starting of a story, but an unfinished one. Let's take a look at that message one more time that I received. I'm just curious. I think it was this one. Internal void. Dreams are getting darker. Blood runs so still. D-E-K. This is probably like some kind of cultural reference that's I'm not getting, maybe. D-E-K. Those initials seem kind of familiar. I don't really know why, though. Internal void, dreams are getting darker, blood runs so still. I don't know. Is it a song? I don't know. Oh well, if you know, please feel free to let me know. Again, I'm asking you guys to explain the game to me, since I can't seem to figure it out on my own. Alright, well, I guess we'll be leaving this room. It looked like the starting of something very interesting, but then it just died. Oh well. Let's go back to the elevator. Hope that there's not something super scary up here. I'd probably jump out of my skin if this elevator opened and there's something scary standing there. I'll get behind Automatron 989. I'll have him protect me. Protect me, 989. Long way up. Ground floor. Alright. Okay. Well, that was listening post Bravo. I hope you enjoyed it. That was great. That was freaking awesome. Listening post Bravo. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's that. The only other thing left here is this helipad. This location appears quite secure. And I don't see anything else here, so we shall move on to the next undiscovered location. Bring up our map. Here is Old Gullet Sinkhole that we haven't been to. Dark Hollow Pond. Now, I've been told that there is a radio tower that I have missed. It's kind of interesting. These two radio towers are different looking, aren't they? Look at that. It's interesting to me that this one looks colored in, and this one doesn't, but I know for a fact we've been to Outpost Zemanja. So maybe this is the one I haven't looked at yet. Although it looks the opposite to me. Well, okay, maybe we haven't been to that one. Maybe that's the one we haven't been to. Because it does look different than the other ones. Actually, this one looks different too, doesn't it? This one looks like this one, but different than this one. Let's see if I could find another one that I visited. Okay, this one. I know I've been to this one. Okay, so I'm going to guess. Yeah, we've been to this one. I'm going to guess that... Yep, these are ones we've been to. I've been to here. I've been here. See how it looks different? Whereas this one doesn't look different? I mean, this one... Okay, this one looks different than this one. See that? How it's kind of skinnier? I know I've been here. So, I'm going to guess that I haven't been here. And haven't been... I thought there was two other ones I saw that I haven't been to yet. Maybe just one other one. I thought I saw another one. Boy, those are hard to see, man. I have to take a closer look. So, whoa, did I just see it? Okay, this one here. Yes, this one here. Okay, good, good, good. So there's this one and this one. Let us walk down to this one before I forget about it. We'll go down here and check out this relay tower. These relay towers are creepy in their own way. Because normally you pick up these signals, these very faint signals, usually distress messages, and they creep me out, man. Something about those distress signals, how faint they are, and usually the people leaving them are begging for help. It's kind of scary. To me it is. I don't know, it really gives me the creeps, so... As if listening post Bravo wasn't creepy enough, we're going to go over here to this tower and see if we could find some more creepiness here as I play this game late at night in this dark house. I let my imagination run away with me sometimes. Where is this tower? I think I see it over there. It's pretty far away. Yeah, we still have a little ways to go. It's a quiet day out here in the Commonwealth. Not a whole lot going on. Oh, this is the tower right here. Okay. Look at this place. Huh, interesting. Relay Tower 0MC810. Got a radio here. Uh-oh. Red Scorpion Hunter. That was amusingly simple. I suggest we take as much as we can carry. Thank you for the suggestion, 989. I appreciate that. So, are there any goodies for us over here? Here is a dead body. Another radio. Wow, there's a bunch of radios here. I'm gonna turn them all off. Wow. A lot of radios here. Don't need the wrench. Another radio. Okay. We know how this works. Come over here and use this terminal to extend the tower. Extend satellites to amplify signals in surrounding area. Let's do that. Please stand back. There it goes. Pretty neat. All right. See what we pick up. separated family radio signal found. See, this is creepy, sad stuff, man. Separated family radio signal. Let's take a listen. Wait a minute. What did I see? Oh, level up. Okay. I have 9 points to spend. We'll do that eventually. All right, so now we need to see if we can't find the source of this signal. Let's go to pick a direction and walk. I thought I faintly heard something. But maybe not. I think I barely hear something. Whoa, we lost the signal. Kind of spooky. It was like if somebody else turned it off. Oh, we totally lost the signal. Okay, well, we were going in the wrong direction then. All right. I think it came back on automatically, yeah. Okay, so we were going the wrong way. Let's go this way. Not getting anything over here. Alright, I'm getting a little bit. Look at all these bodies here. Bonnie, honey, if you're able to hear this message, boys and I are safe at home in the bubble. I'm afraid my daughter's still okay. I want to be out there for you more than anything, but people here are relying on me. I can't let the entire quiet. Do they see us already? Crap. Okay, so this is... ooh, Legendary Super Mutant Brute. Jeez. We've been here before already. This is West Everett Estates. We visited this place way earlier in the game. And I'm pretty sure that we found the little bunker that this guy crafted. We've already been here. And this place was a pain in the butt to clear out. And unfortunately, we're going to have to clear it out again if we want to find the source of this message, although I'm pretty sure I already know the source of it. Okay, he's down. Oh! Good job, 989. He's got my back. Ouch, 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 ouch. Wow. Ouch. Oh, this sucks. Super Mutant Brute coming this way. So even though we already cleared this place out once before, it's coming back. Place has been repopulated with Super Mutants. Who's hitting me and from where? Something in this direction. There's a turret over here. Overlord. Man, we gotta clear all this place out all over again. That turret's going nuts. Can I not hit it from here? Yeah, I'm hitting it. Took care of that. Wow, we're not doing any damage to him. Holy cow. Holy cow, we're not doing any damage to him. Probably because there's a fence in the way. Damn, still not doing any damage. Knocking him down, but not hurting him. Damn, I'm not doing any damage to this guy at all. How do I get in here so I can take this guy out? Holy cow, this guy's taking a beating. Alright, I'm switching to this gun. Damn. There's another turret over here hitting us. Let's go take care of this turret so I can explore this place. Where is it? There it is. Took care of that. I know there's a legendary brood around here somewhere, or super mutant. Where is he? Whoa, lots of rads there. Okay, here we've got... Here's the legendary guy. Uh-huh, took him down. Good.
I want to be out there for you more than anything.
Whoa.
People here are relying on me. I can't let them down.
Still something else out here?
Hi, and they love you. Old Miss Chapel says hi, too. I love you so much. Please, come home.
All right, let me get my bearings here. Oh, oh, there's still a ton of them. Oh, that guy's got a minigun over there. I remember when I came here before, I had a lot of trouble with these guys. Not so much this time. Just the sheer number of them is what makes it difficult. I don't know where this guy's body went. There's his body, but I can't seem to, Oh, wait a minute. There we go. Oh, ouch. Yeah, that's what I think about you. Ouch.
I pray you're still okay. I want to be out there for you more than anything. But people here are relying on me.
Okay.
I can't let them down. Boys say hi.
So here is the backyard bunker where this message is probably originating from. So let's just stop for a moment and take a listen to this message.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Bonnie, honey, if you're able to hear this message, the boys and I are safe at home in the bunker. I pray you're still okay. I want to be out there for you more than anything, but people here are relying on me. I can't let them down. Boys say hi, and they love you. Old Miss Chapel says hi, too. I love you so much. Please, come home.
This has been a pre-recorded message.
So, we found this bunker way earlier in the game. I don't know what episode number it was off the top of my head. But we've already been down in here. Everything is repopulated since we were last here.
Boys and I are safe at home in the bunker.
Yep, you could even hear the coming from this ham radio here.
I want to be out there for you more than anything, but people here are relying on me. I can't let them down.
So I'm gonna go ahead and turn this message off since there's no reason for it to be on.
Old Miss Chapel says hi too.
There. Now the message is off. And we lost the signal. So and we looked at this terminal earlier in the game, and we read about all this stuff. So, do a search for West Everett Estates, and you'll find my video of my playthrough of this part of the game. If you want to learn more about this family and what happened here, I'm going to go ahead and just grab all this crap. I'm just gonna leave. I don't need any more of this stuff. We already came here once before. I do believe that's the only broadcast message that we got from that tower. I don't think another one popped up. I explored this whole place, all of West Everett Estates. It was quite a story here. So if you didn't watch it, go check it out.